to live life golden. Yeah, we're golden. What's good, YouTube? It's your favorite Slipknot creator here, and we're back with another video. Now, I know you already saw the titles. Let's get straight into it, bro. JiDion let the streets down. Last night, JiDion promised everybody that he was going to do an EDP 445 interview. Strange reason, if you don't know who EDP is and you're watching this video, then I don't know what to tell you. Or he promised the interview. But as you can guess, because I'm making this video, he didn't do it. The interview did not go down, and well, it's because EDP asked for money. He asked for $200 exactly before the stream started. And also asked for no trolls to be there, so, you know, he couldn't be made fun of. Even on his website, which is something that we looked at on the stream yesterday, if you were there, which I know none of you were. None of you show up to the streams. Alright, only the real ones show up to the streams. But yeah, to make it a long story short, if you saw some stream, he charges $100 for an interview, but for some reason this time, it had to be $200. My theory for this one being $200 is because, well, it broke Rumble, pretty much. Clocking in at 77k views on Rumble and probably like 100k on YouTube. You know, let me check. After some further research, the JiDion interview with EDP clocked in at 300k views on YouTube, which was probably about 100k live, for being honest. So split between YouTube and Rumble, you probably had about 100,050 watching live. So obviously EDP wanted his cut, alright? He wasn't gonna get clout because nobody likes him, so he wanted to get something out of it, which was money. And of course, JiDion refused to give him money because, well, he's a pedophile. Yeah, I don't think you want to fund a pedophile's life no matter how much trolling you want to do. So we all figured this debate wasn't gonna go down and we were just gonna go home sad. Cooked, even. But with that one word, I summon a man. Sneako. Sneako joined the live not too short after EDP asked for money, and he claimed that he was going to pay him. And with that one line, the chat rejoiced, W Sneako, you see it in the chat. And even me, I was giving Sneako his props because nobody's going to give it to the fans. Now, I still don't respect Sneako, but you know what, it's a step in the right direction. You want the fans to love you, you're just going to give money to this pedophile. In hindsight, that was a terrible take. It's a terrible take in hindsight. But yeah, Sneako told everyone that he was going to pay. And you know, everyone's jumping for joy. This EDP interview is going to happen. Everyone's going to get their chance, you know, get a lick on this pedophile. And, you know, we'll all be able to go about our day. And then Sneako starts trolling.
I'm about to get Pac out of right now. I want to talk to EDP.
Bro, I'm not going to pack you, bro. Calm down.
You calm down now.
Look, Sneako, bro, no one cares about your video you're editing, bro. Pay the guy $200. You already said he was going to pay him $200, bro. So just pay him, bro.
Bro, how broke are you? You don't have $200?
Bro, I'm banned on Cash App. Just pay him $200, bro. Holy shit. You just said you would. I didn't say I was going to pay him.
Why are you so upset right now? You came in hot.
Sneako then starts asking why JiDion can't pay, why Pat God can't pay, and just why everyone else can't pay. And then he tells JiDion to pay him EDP $200, and then he'll pay JiDion $200.
So why don't I send you the $200, JiDion, because my Cash App's not working, and then you pay... So it's just the transaction fee on Cash App. That's the only thing you're paying. You didn't have to
cut me off. It's very obvious that Sneako thought about his actions right after, you know, saying he was going to pay him because he realized he was paying a pedophile. So he probably regretted it afterwards and wanted everyone else to pay him before he had to. Which, to be honest, your reputation's in the mud. I honestly, like, you're going to have your fans and everyone else is going to hate you. So just pay the man at that point. You have nothing to lose. Nothing to gain, but you have nothing to lose. Sneako then goes on a crusade against Pat God, calling him broke and pretty much telling him why he should be the one to pay EDP. For some reason, this leads into an age of consent debate initiated by Sneako to Pat God, which I'm just going to say right now, this clip from Sneako is not the best.
Well, consent, it shouldn't really matter with how old the other person is. Consent is like, what's the actual age?
Well, I mean, legally it does, I'm saying, because in some places the age of consent is 16.
Morally, not legally.
Morally, like, should a 16-year-old be able to get with a 50-year-old?
I'm asking you, what's the minimum age? Because if you're saying 18 could fuck an 80-year-old, right? That's what the law states.
I'll blow up into smithereens and spew my tiny symphony all up and down a city street while trying to put my mind at ease, like finishing this melody. This feels like a necessity, so this could be the death of me, or maybe just a better me. Now come in with the timpanis and take a shot of Hennessy. I know I'm not there mentally, but you could be the remedy. So let me play my violin for...
I don't think he wants this clip, honestly. I think it will be in his best interest to get this stream deleted because, whoa, this is a bad take. I said it on stream last night, but once again, y'all didn't watch the stream, so let me just say it again. Bro, pack this guy up. What are we doing? It's very clear that he just wanted to debate for the sake of debating at that point. He wanted the stream to become about him. Sneako made his attention whoreness very, very apparent to everyone. And for those it wasn't apparent to, well, they're Sneako fans. That's my only excuse. But yeah, pretty much after all that, EDP didn't end up getting paid. And so we didn't end up getting the interview. Which once again is a bummer, but at the same time, no one should have to pay a pedophile. For any reason whatsoever. And once again, we can just blame Sneako. Because you offered and you just didn't want to. And even at that, I don't even think EDP really wanted the $200. He just wanted a burrito. Should have slid that man a 20 and told him to go to Chipotle and stuff his face. Anyways, that's all I got. If you like the video, like the video. If you're watching my content and you're not subscribed, why aren't you subscribed? This is Printer14, not paying pedophiles to make fun of them, and signing out. I'm a thot, give me lit. 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 I'm a thot, give me lit.